My lover's got humor. She's the giggle at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval. I should've worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak, a fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. Take me to church, I worship like a dog at the shrine of your life. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, the good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church, I worship like a dog at the shrine of your life. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, the good God, let me give you my life.
This morning's hunt was unsuccessful. So I decided to come to this spot around noon and hoping to harvest a nice billy. As I looked over this ledge, I could see goats everywhere. But the closest herd was 200 plus yards away. And the gulches they were in didn't look too friendly. I spotted a good sized herd around 500 yards away, but looking at their body language, something was wrong up there. Hunters just shot. Hopefully they run right to me.
things like see goats. Oh, I got my rifle. That's an easy shot. But you don't need to do that. We're here to just take what we need. I had like 100 of them surrounded me. Couldn't find a decent one. They're all young. I was about to take a nanny, but this one caught my eye. Hopefully I got it on film. Let's go check it out. There it is, guys. I had two hunters, a couple gulches down. They fired a couple shots at their herd, and about 100, more than 100 goats came towards me. It took a while because I had to cross like three gulches. So by the time they got to my gulch, I was surrounded by goats, bottom of me, left of me. Closest shot was 35 yards. I could have had a 5-yard shot. I was looking for a bigger one just because I had so much goats around me that I was trying to find a bigger one, a decent one. And this was one of the biggest ones, so I took this one. Probably was about less than 100 yards. I could have shot more, but some other time. I gotta pack this big boy out. It's quite a ways to the truck. Mahalo to mountain. Aloha.